I believe that God has a special calling on your life. And I'm going to share with you how to find that calling in today's video. Welcome back to the Lit with Prayer YouTube channel. My name is Dane Camella. Thank you so much for joining. Today, we are going to be talking about God's calling on your life. I truly believe you have a unique calling on your life that God is working towards bringing out with you. I know you might not feel right now that you have that calling or you don't know what my purpose is, but I'm going to explain to you today a couple things that can help you find this calling because I truly believe you were beautifully created with your own unique skills and talents and that God is bringing that out in you as you go through your journey. And I'm going to share with you some things today that I think can help you find that calling sooner than later. If you're new to this YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe so you can see all the future videos to come. Okay, so let me share with you some things that have helped me find my calling. And what I truly believe for myself and what my calling is to help young people just like you find purpose, passion, and fulfillment in your lives and build your relationship with God. That is a part of my calling. I have a career that I love where I get to go speak and work with clients, and that's a part of my calling too. But I think a greater piece of my personal calling is helping young people find purpose, passion, and fulfillment in their lives through their relationship with God and finding the unique skill sets that make them unique, because we are all unique. So how do you find this for yourself? You might be in a position where you're like, Dane, I don't even know what I want to do with my life. And it's totally okay. I've been there. We've all been there. It takes time. Step number one, I would say, is first, you have to start figuring out what you're interested in. And that takes time. What are you naturally interested in? You know, get a notebook out and write down all the things that you're interested in. And I don't even care if it's video games. We all have liked video games at one point in time. Maybe it's books, maybe it's writing, maybe it's speaking. We all have different skill sets and different interests. So write down all the things that you're interested in. This would be step number one. Step number two, which is just as important, is to write down what are the things that I'm good at. And before you say, Dane, I'm not good at anything, this is not true. Ask your friends, ask your parents, ask anyone who gets to hang out with you every single day. You are naturally good at things. And if you don't think you are, then you might just need to go out and explore more things. You gotta sign up for that class. You gotta go on YouTube and learn different things. But everyone is good at something. And I think your calling is an intersection between the things that you're interested in and the things that you're naturally good at. Because what we're naturally good at, what comes naturally easy to us as individuals, that is the thing that we can grow so much more from. So those two things, I think, are the biggest thing in helping you find your calling. The third piece to putting these two things together to really find this thing for yourself is you have to go out and you have to experiment. You have to go out and you have to try all these interests. Maybe all your interests you've never tried before. So you have to go out and try. Hey, I have an interest in cooking, but I've never cooked before. Great. Go out and start learning how to cook. Watch a couple YouTube videos on how to cook. There's a lot of different ways to explore these interests. Yes, you have the things that you're naturally good at, but explore the interests that you have as well too. For myself, I was never comfortable speaking. The only time that I actually spoke in this calling inside of me, this unique talent to get up and talk, came about just a public speaking class in college. I didn't find this calling, guys, until I was 18 years old. And it's been 11 years of making videos, creating content, sharing things I'm interested in on YouTube, on TikTok, on social media. It's a part of my calling. You can have multiple callings. I truly believe that. Like, if you love speaking, that's a part of your calling, but you can take your speaking into a career where you get to be paid to speak to other people. You can take it into a career where you start a YouTube channel. There's so many different components to this, but back to what I was saying in the first place, it's an intersection between your interests and what you're naturally good at. And then the third component, what brings this all together, is you go out and experiment. You go out and you try things and something is going to stick. The last question you might be asking is everything a potential calling? Do I have to go out and be a preacher or a teacher? No, that is one form of someone's calling. You could go out and be a high school teacher. You could go out and be a sports coach. You could do so many things. It's about building your relationship with God and taking your interest and your natural gifts into whatever it is you're gonna do for your career. So please remember that today. These are the two most important things to help you find your calling earlier in life by writing down your interests, writing down what you're naturally good at, and going out there and trying and trying and trying until something sticks. I promise you something will, and God will start to work on you. He wants your faith and he wants your work as well too, to really figure out, is this the time that I can really shine and show this person that thing? So please remember that today. I would love to know, have you found your calling? What are your natural interests and things that people that tell you you're good at? Comment that below. I'd love to hear them, and I look forward to replying to all of your comments on what you're uniquely gifted at. Because remember, you were made uniquely in God's image, creative, different than any other individual out there. God's got such a special plan and calling on your life. And the moment you believe that and you start taking action is the moment you can find that. Before you go, make sure to subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you in future videos to come.